When you talk to these members of Congress, you told me what you tell them. What do you hear back from them? Do you hear back from vulnerable members who are worried this bill will cost them their job?
Well, yes. Some of them I say, they say, well, Joe, look, man, I mean, you know, you guys haven't messaged this very well. You know, this thing has gone on so long, and I don't know. And my response is, hey, man, the proof of the pudding's in the eating. I'm telling you, you know, pre-existing are going to be covered. You know we're going to control the insurance companies. You know people aren't going to lose their health care with their employer like being advertised. So you got to, if you really want to make sure that you get the benefit of what you've already done, vote for the bill.
Obviously, the president is very focused on health care. You've been involved in that. You know, we're in crunch time right now. Are you also going to be calling members of Congress and doing that part?
When I'm not with you, I'm going to be in that cabin.
Making some phone calls?
Making some phone calls.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.
I feel optimistic about it.
You really do. You think it's going to happen?
We got a great number back from the Congressional Budget Office. No, I know you know it, but the viewers may have it. Scores, how much it's going to cost. Indicates we're going to save billions of dollars over 10 years, over a trillion in the next 10. That's great news, and I think that frees up a lot of guys who are going, wait a minute, I don't know about what this is really going to be savings here.
All those blue dogs.
All those blue dogs.
All right, great.
So I feel good.